history. Apple will launch features that will allow users to stop Facebook and other apps from tracking their online activity. According to the Vianyans, Facebook and Apple is in a clash over your browsing history. Facebook and Apple is one of the biggest tech companies, but right now, Apple and Facebook are on the verge of a legal war. But why are they fighting? They say it's about users' privacy, but that's not true. The real reason is money. Apple announced key changes to its software like the iPhone and iPad, and these upgrades should arrive till spring. According to the maintainers, new features on iPhones will limit Facebook's ability to collect data from apps and prove that ads work. Facebook will suffer damage to its core business when Apple implements new privacy changes. Facebook warned this week that Apple's new feature, which is expected to roll out this quarter, will pose risk for its business. But the company pointed to a small corner of its business that facilities and placements on the third-party sites and apps. It has also played up how the change would hide small developer. Tim Cook tweeted that we believe users should have the choice over the data that is being collected over them and how it's used. Facebook can continue to track users across apps and websites as before. App tracking transparency in iOS 14 will just require that they ask for the permission first. So in this week, it also exposes Facebook about its tracking. And you may say, what is the loss to Facebook? In this future, Facebook have a major loss by losing users, because if the users know that Facebook is tracking them, then of course many users will not be comfortable with that and stop using Facebook. So they are saying that they're doing this for the users' privacy, but according to the VR News, they are doing this for money. So that's it for this video, and if you like the video, so you know it, you will subscribe, like, and share. And of course, if you want more information like this, more videos like this, you can go and check our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, our social media link in the description. And of course, you can go and check out our daily posts, our live updates in our social media. So don't forget to go and follow us on our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, our social media. And of course, do go and subscribe, like, and share this video, and click the notification bell so you know when I'm posting my new video. And give a big thumbs up to this video. So that's all for this video.